Hi, let's make a button using auto layout. Let's start off by making a text layer. Align it to center and middle. While having it selected, hold down Shift and press A to create an auto layout. Now, let's give it some color by pressing Fill. And let's also change the text color. There are two ways to make the button bigger. If you want to make a resizable button, we have to use padding. Press padding and let's align it to the middle. Change the padding on all four sides of the button to your liking. I will choose a padding of 20 on top and bottom and 40 on the sides. The button is now resizable and will change according to its content. The other way of sizing our button is to make it fixed. Let's do this by either stretching it like this or by telling Figma the width and height we want to use. Let's give it a width of 350 and a height of 70. To finish it off, let's add a corner radius of 20 and a corner smoothing of 60. You now know how to create a button using auto layout.